the showers then? Is that the showers down there? Broke my fall. Okay. No! Oh. think I checked every door. I must have to go up the stairs or something. Let me under. Check to see if I missed anything back here. Oh, just that. Oh, those are the showers. Why did you do that?
One by one. We're all going to be. Oh, my God.
personal space. Something I need in here? Not sure what to do. Wasting my batteries. That's closed. Okay, so I Is there Oh, here we go.
Nurse! I'm gonna need some help getting clean. Nurse!
This is not gonna be good.
What's the experiment? The dead are more on the living. I got your head.
Surprised he didn't choke me. He did not kill his enemies. Obituary from the Denver Eagle. Rudolph G. Wernicke. Dr. Rudolph, age 90, passed away doing the work he loved on February 28, 2009. He was born in 1918 in Munich, Germany, and achieved fame in the mathematic and scientific communities for a paper written with early computing pioneer Alan Turing. After a cloudy history with the German war after, he immigrated to the United States in 1949 with a visa from the State Department. Oh, I see. Several decades of government research in Los Alamos led to New Mexico, where Dr. Wernicke retired to pursue landscape photography and care for his cats. He came to Colorado shortly after the turn of the millennium to pursue charitable work for the Murkoff Corporation. A statement from the company calls Dr. Wernicke a true humanitarian with a generous spirit. He leaves no survivors. Oh, well, that's good. I'm glad he didn't procreate. Run out of batteries.
Everybody! Everybody!
Stop!
You just made us look in our reflection! Made us question!